I've got to do it for the fans, boys, innit? No, no, thank you.
You better have had the camera rolling, even for stuff like that. You've got the GoPro rolling at all times.
No.
No.
Backflip, backflip.
That one.
I'm gonna do the one on the left.
On the mud, I think you're gonna be absolutely fine.
No! Hey! Move your bike! Whoa, whoa! No! Why is he up there on his phone? I wanna start with that one.
Uh-huh.
What? 250, second gear?
Second gear, yeah. Yeah. You can also go on third gear to be like a little bit more smooth, you know, just blah, 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 blah.
Yeah.
You can come in short. The left one's super easy.
Show me the left one. There, see, that's what I'm saying. You start with that one, Charles.
Let's do it, Lee.
Yeah, 100%.
Doing it then.
That one, yeah, 100%.
You got it. One little flip of the throttle, and it looks like you're going to be over it.
Yeah, second gear, just cruise up
you
it.
You boys
have
got this, man.
Yeah.
Who's first, boys?
Go for it, then go chill. You can. It's better to kiss to come to over jump. You know what I mean? Like, you can kiss. That's not a problem.
Just
no?
Second gear, yeah. Smooth on the throttle. Yeah. Look, casing it, easy.
Yeah.
Good, good. This one, same, second gear, yeah?
Second gear. Sometimes it's easy on third gear because the bike is a bit more smooth.
Okay.
I can jump with your bike. I like that, you know?
Well, you want to jump on this one first?
No, if you want, I can jump with your bike. And,
too slow, too slow.
Yeah, too slow. Not too much jazz in the ramp. You need to keep gas.
Yeah. You went for the middle one.
The right side.
Hey, boys.
You're right.
There we go.
That's you, Lee.
Yeah.